And you can modify your agioke to rangas punches. Well, look at the size of Fred's arms. So if I don't get this in a good position, he's going to club on me, yeah? So as he comes round a punch, you need to get that far enough away so it's not going to hit you, yeah? And now we'll do, because we're close here, we'll do chudanembe, yeah? So on the side, here, chudanembe. Now with the chudanembe, again, don't go forearm smashing it, can you see like that? This is going to lift up. Point, you know, and when I'm doing it, Fred, I might just demise it up a little bit, but in terms of combat, you're going to use the point of the elbow going upwards. Yes? The same thing, you're so dorky, you hit under his arms bit, yeah? So dorky, hit. What's quite nice about this is you can set him up for the yakazuki. So, deflection, hit, counter.
Yes?
Deflection, hit, counter. You can take him literally, when he comes in, you block like this, or you can take him unconventionally, when he comes in.
Yes.
So that's a good combination of the two. We'll drop this, take him down. On the side slowly. One, two, behind, three. One, two, put the ones behind, three. One, two. Dojo.co.uk.